Barca today produced a very big performance by coming back against Levante twice after they were awarded two penalties. Here is how the world reacted to this insane match. FC Barcelona's admin tweeted, "Always right on time," referring to Luke de Jong winning goal. Barca Universal tweeted, "Auba said, in the first half I did not play well, in the second half I was better." And he of course scored the goal. Also Auba said, "Usman knows me well, I have to be prepared when he goes down the right." Aviv Levy, who is known as the Barcelona admin on social media, said, "Some need 3 penalties to win, some win with 3 penalties against." Gabs tweeted this photo, and to be honest, Luke de Jong has been amazing. Goal tweeted, "Barcelona get a 92 minute winner after opponents Levante were awarded 3 penalties." Troll Football said, "When you bribe the referee to give Barca's opponent 3 penalties, but they still end up winning the game." FC Ajax tweeted, "Incredible amount of respect for the way Luke de Jong turned it around for himself at Barca. He deserves a spot in the national team." You just have to agree with this statement. FC Barcelona tweeted, "15 games unbeaten, longest league run in Europe." Neil tweeted, "Boy, Ronald Koeman wasn't kidding when he said, thanks to me, Barca have a future." And he's referring, of course, to Luke de Jong. Ankara Messi tweeted, "The most clutch player in the world." And here is a quote about Luke de Jong. "When there is a cross coming in, Luke is more dangerous than Neymar," said Ronald Koeman. Trigg said, "5 certain things in Xavi ball right now. Barca can't lose, Aubameyang goal, Pedri scoring from outside the box, Ousmane Dembele assist, Ter Stegen masterclass, and you also love Gavi." Fest said, "Unpopular opinion, Luke de Jong should stay at Barca next season." Domagoj tweeted, "3 penalties conceded and we still win the game. This Barca, Xavi's Barca, is a different beast. What a game and huge 3 points. Still immensely proud." Barca Center tweeted, "Full time, Barca win an absolute thriller in Valencia thanks to a late winner scored by Luke de Jong and take home all 3 points. 3-2 is the final result." Total Martens said, "3 penalties against us today, and we still managed to win. Never doubt Barca, we're the best club in the world." Ouraku said, "Aubameyang after Barca's win over Levante. Dembele has to stay, for sure. Please Dembele, just sign that contract, I beg you." Bad Barca Opinions said, "Levante Barca 2-3. Luke de Jong with the winning goal, he saves Lenglet. Can't make a penalty like that when we are in full control. Ter Stegen kept us in the game when we needed it. Pedri and Gavi changing the game. Eric Garcia was fantastic." Witasson said, "The only way to stop Xavi's Barca right now," and he shows a photo with Ronaldo in Barca's kit. And for the best video of the night, here is the reaction of the players and Xavi as that winning goal went in. The match surely was strange because of the decisions made by the officials, but still, it showed once again that Barcelona are truly back. So don't forget to subscribe and like this video so it helps the channel grow.